The Webin Fujisawara Center of Excellence for Industry 4.0 is a unique initiative of the Government of West Bengal. Supported by the Department of IT and Electronics and the MSME Directorate, it has been developed by Webin, Fujisoft of Japan and Vara Technology, India. Today, 3D printing is being used in various industries such as automobiles, consumer products, business machines, medical applications, aerospace, government and military applications, architecture, paleontology and forensic pathology, among others. Additive manufacturing or 3D printing is being used to fabricate end-use products in areas as diverse as aeroplanes, dental restorations, medical implants, cars, spaceships and even fashion products. There is no doubt that 3D printing, along with other Industry 4.0 technologies, is rapidly transforming manufacturing. Therefore, demand for skills in 3D printing or additive manufacturing is growing exponentially. The COE has teamed up with the world's leading 3D equipment manufacturing company, Stratasys, to create state-of-the-art facilities both for students and for industry. The 3D printing or additive manufacturing lab in the COE provides organizations and MSMEs a facility where they can create designs for their products or reverse engineer designs from products. Expert designers are available for consulting, advisory and design services. Organizations and MSME units can use the futuristic 3D machines installed at the COE to convert their designs into prototypes. Prototyping, which normally takes months, can be done in hours with flawless outcomes. The COE has 5 entry-level industrial printers which are used for training, academic projects and for printing small objects and parts. The COE also has top-of-the-line printers. These include the Fortus 450, a high-end industrial printer having the capability for complex and large printing tasks. The Connex 260 is another state-of-the-art printer in the COE lab. Using PolyJet Matrix technology, the Connex 260 can simultaneously build 14 different materials into a single model part, providing a highly detailed and accurate depiction of the final product. With a choice of over 60 build materials, the possibilities are endless as to what can be created. The lab also has a post-production room where the finishing of the 3D printed objects is done. The COE has a 3D experience center provided by Dassault Systems, who also provide a certificate course in computer-aided three-dimensional interactive applications, or CATIA, in the COE. We also offer a certificate program in 3D printing or additive manufacturing, which is certified by Stratasys. There are also short courses for those who are interested. MSMEs, corporates as well as startups with ideas can use the COE facilities to transform their ideas into products quickly. This will help them meet market demands rapidly and at the same time allow them to be innovative. If you are interested in any of the 3D printing or additive manufacturing services or courses at the Webin Fujisawara Center of Excellence for Industry 4.0, please contact us.